How many days past ovulation am I pregnant? I want to know.
In theory, it is as soon as the egg is fertilized.
The dating of a pregnancy gets complicated. A lot of the time, they use the last menstrual period date instead of conception date.
That's because the day you stopped bleeding is a lot more obvious than the day you think the cervical mucus was less sticky and more clear than normal.
And then there's the fact that the mucus can be heavy and white anyway due to other health problems.
If you have an STD that keeps cervical mucus looking like pus, you need to see a doctor for that before you try to get pregnant.
No, I do not have an STD. But I do not know when I conceived.
You normally ovulate on day 14 of a 28-day cycle.
That's the average, but women with a 28-day cycle could ovulate anywhere from days 10 to 20, and that does not take into account people from 22 to 42-day cycles.
If you track basal body temperature, you ovulated the day before the basal body temperature spiked.
That tells me when I ovulated. At what point can I say I'm pregnant?
You're biologically pregnant when the embryo implants in the uterus.
I do not know when that happens.
It is when the embryo implants after the 7 days it takes to migrate from the ovary to the uterus.
I've heard there are a few days plus and minus for that.
It rarely implants on day 6, usually has implanted by day 9.
And that's when I'm pregnant.
Biologically, yes. However, the embryo starts putting out pregnancy hormones.
That's the hormone that tells the mother's body it is a mother, start prepping for the baby.
The pregnancy test won't show up positive until the hormone levels are high enough for the test to detect it.
With an early pregnancy test, that is as early as 6 days before your period is due to start.
That assumes the embryo implants early and puts out high levels of the hormone. It may also only generate a 50% increase in the hormone on day 8 after ovulation, which the test won't pick up until your period skips.
At which point, I have a more obvious indicator that I'm pregnant.
Ovulation is about day 14. If your period does not start, you have an indicator you are pregnant 14 days after ovulation.
But that's assuming you know when your ovulation was and period should have started. No wonder they use the more obvious signs to track the pregnancy.